Hey, it's Michael, and I got a question for you. What are you going to do if you're in your Honda, and I'm in a CRV, if your compass is flashing and it says CAL after it? That means your compass needs calibrating, and I'm going to show you how to do it. It is really easy. First thing you need to do is turn your ignition to the off position and then move it to position number two. Once you do that, go up to your setup button and press and hold it. It's going to take maybe 10 seconds or so, and eventually you will see your compass setting come up on your display. First, confirm the zone that you're in, and in order to do that, you need to look in your user guide, and I've also reproduced it in my video. Go to zone and push zone and just change the setting until you get to the zone that you need. Using this dial is how you scroll through the list, and then pushing the middle of it is how you select the value that you want. Then the next thing you want to do is continue moving that select knob until you get to the calibration. Push calibration, and then push calibration start. Now, once you have done that, you need to drive around in two full circles. So find a nice large parking lot to do this in. And I'll do this right now. So we're almost one full circle. And although I've only done one full circle, the calibration on the compass has stopped blinking, so I'm assuming it's already been calibrated. But I'll do one more circle here, complete that. And as you can see, the calibration has stopped blinking and I'm fully calibrated. And that's all there is to it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you out. I will catch you next time. Hey, hit that subscribe button and make sure you click it so you get instant notifications for my next videos and tutorials. Have a great day, guys. Stay safe.